for 80% or more of the people in the audience. This is the first time they hear mandolin live.